Well, the anti-American sentiment in Pakistan is widespread, and now adding fuel to the fire is a map that has surfaced that shows a fragmented Pakistan. The map, which was published by a former U.S. Army lieutenant colonel named Ralph Peters in the American Military Journal in 2006, shows Pakistan, Trans-Baluchistan and its federally administered tribal areas, as you can see there, while a major chunk of Pakistan's rest and northwest has been made part of Afghanistan, Baluchistan has been depicted as a free state. That leaves Pakistan as a narrow strip of land sandwiched between India and Afghanistan. This map has left many fuming in the Pakistani establishment after it suddenly surfaced in the media.